I have an old piece of steel which I'm going to try to make a hole in. The way I'm going to do this is by mixing two chemicals, copper oxide and aluminum powder. This is also called thermite. To light the thermite, I'm going to use potassium permanganate. Furthermore, I'm going to use a magnesium strip.
You see that?